Okay, come on. I'm coming. You got to listen to your teachers.
Wait.
Kennsley. Hi. Kaden.
I want to be a dinosaur.
Hi, sugar.
I'm scared of dinosaurs.
Hey, M&Ms. We're at the Carnegie Museum of Natural History. So yeah, I'm attending a field trip with the girls. They're super excited. I hope you can hear me. If not, then I'll put some little subtitles in there for you. But come along with us as we go through the museum. I'll see you in a minute. Come on, Ken. I'm right by you. Okay, hold Kenzie's hand. Wow. Look at this dinosaur over here. Look how long the tail is. The tail is so long. Herrerasaurus. Wait a minute. Wait. Stay together. Hold on. Look.
Mom.
What?
Are you picking us up now?
No. Come on. Let's look at the look. Here are the teeth.
Mom, what's he gonna bite?
Yeah.
Is he gonna bite us?
No. It's not gonna bite you.
He's big.
It is big. Oh, he's dead? Yeah, he is dead. Look over here, look. There goes some buttons, look. Look how big those bones are. Oh my gosh. Look how pointy the teeth are, Kinsley. Okay, look how pointy the teeth are. Wow.
He looks like he could have been an alligator.
Doesn't he? With just a longer, bigger body or something. It's huge. Oh my gosh, I'm so glad we didn't look that way. Oh, look at this one. It's still stuck in the rocks. It's a Camarasaurus.
Whoa, look at that.
Look at this one.
It's a Camarasaurus. Wow. Get down, please. Kinsley Mariah, do you want to be in timeout? Well, then stop. Don't do it again. I mean it. No, you can't get in there. That's not nice. What? Cadence, come here, please. Cadence, hi, baby. Oh, look how big this one is. Oh, look how big this one is. It's huge.
Mom, look here, another one.
Where's Cadence?
She's right here.
Okay. Oh, my gosh. It's huge. Yeah, see it?
He got giant muscles.
Hold on, wait, let me take a picture. These are plant eaters. And this one I think is a plant eater. And that is a meat eater. Look, it just looks like it's gonna. Look at the nails on it. Look at that. Wow. the bones out.
Them warm a little bit, yeah. And they look like they're always covered too.
Mommy jewelry.
They're making jewelry.
Jewelry was very important in ancient Egypt and showed someone how much money you have. They really, you do. They liked turquoise.
I want that big heavy dagger.
Oh, what's wrong? I'm sorry. Anyone?
Nobody.
Who knows what a mummy is? So in ancient Egypt, if someone important died, they would turn them into a mummy. Which means if Shyvonne died, they would take him and they'd wrap him up tight as a way to keep him safe and send him to the afterworld.
Look at them. Cadence, get your partner. You want to hold Roxanne's hand?
So this is the mummy before they really learned how to make mummies the right way.
Oh.
This right here, in Egypt, they really, really loved cats. They were like Miss Wakefield. They just loved their cats. So they turned this cat into a mummy when the cat died.
Yeah, really. Okay.
Wait,
Oh, what a sad.
Mess it up to you.
I did it as a way to send you to the afterworld. They thought it was a good way to preserve it. And then look, they would take the monkeys and they would put them in tombs like this. With everything that the person owned to take with them to the afterworld.
Oh. Mm-mm. No, just.
I can practice maybe.
Yes.
This is our house.
Oh, it's your house?
Yeah,
it does kind of look like a house.
House.
It does.
Why are you trying to do this? Wait till I heal.
But they carve it. So what is this on the tomb? All the different
so, like,
carvings.
The sarcophagus, and it would like tell a person's story.
That's what I love.
Okay. So the mummy would go
inside.
Yes.
Find your buddy.
Day for me and the twins. We went to the Carnegie Museum of Natural History. They loved it. And then I took London to ballet, and now I'm home feeding them some jambalaya that I'm heating up from yesterday. And then we're gonna call it a night, get washed up, and start to wind down for the next day. Hey, Yana, my love bug. So I will talk to you guys later in the next vlog. Bye. Remember, stay blessed, love, peace, treat everybody the way you want to be treated. And my son is upset with me.